Kevin Oak in the hole and gave the sword.